His doubts on the principle of Christianity began when he questioned why the Almighty would decide to create only sinful creatures when he has the power to do anything. Sir Thomas began his search for a religion that speaks well of the God it worships and scouted hundreds of books to understand faith. His efforts led him to discover Islam, and while situated in a long-lost village called Ikra in India, Sir Thomas accepted Islam and changed his name to Jalaluddin Brunton.